son. Give it up.
Okay, you got me.
Enough of this bluster. You are coming with me.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Good morning, Tim.
Hello, kid.
Hey there, partner. Not a bad town you got here.
Yep. Just let me get this off, boy. Let's get. Yep. You're all right, boy.
Please.
Go get yourself something to eat.
A coin? Sir, I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
It's nice to give something instead of just begging. I hate asking for money like a goddamn worm groveling here in the dirt.
Wait.
matter with you?
I'm looking for my friend.
Morning.
Gavin.
Where the hell are you?
Good morning, mister.
Hello.
Please, tell me you've seen Gavin.
I don't even know what he looks like.
Big bloke. Cockney. Londoner. Hilarious. Oh, we've had such times, me and Gav.
No, sorry. I've yet to meet any hilarious Londoners.
Oh, he's the best. Gavin!
Oh, I am so worried.
Gav, mister.
Gav! Gav! Where are you?
Hey, move it!
All bucked up for.
Is there a problem?
You know I'll call the law on you again if you act up. I'm afraid we just don't have any space right now.
If you ain't got the papers, I can't give you the full price.
I can always use more horses. I really think your horse will appreciate it. A well-groomed horse is a real sign of class. You can tell the difference with these additions. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness.
Hey, mister.
Nice to see
gentlemen.
You.
Gentlemen.
Yeah, okay.
Bien le bonjour, monsieur.
Hey, what's your pleasure?
Have bonjour, any cocaine?
Monsieur.
Oh, I simply must have some.
I see.
I bet none of you boars have any. And if you did, I bet none of you would share. Back off a bit, darling. This isn't a square dance.
Can I get food, please?
I hear young Fouchere's son does not have his father's eyes.
Bonjour.
No, c'est vrai.
Not bad, huh?
Morning, Dave.
Oh.
Okay, boy.
Spend all day on that one, huh?
Hey, you deaf, mister?
Got big mouths, don't you? Bet you wouldn't miss some teeth. Stop, or I start
don't
shooting.
Move. Let's get those hands up.